Rebels, it going, Brothos, Elders, and Younglings. This is Shade here, and welcome back to some more Tomb Raider Definitive Edition on the PS4. Oh, yes! They are under attack, so we gotta hurry our asses up. Need our bow and arrow. Nice and easy.
Watch out on the pier.
I nearly forgot what the button was then. Here I come. She's been hit.
Right. That's
convenient.
Here.
Thanks. Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Woodman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look, whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do, but the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay, let's get this thing in the water.
All right. Well, there we go, Lara. You were able to do what you needed to do, and...
Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
Are we missing anything from around here? Oh, there's some GPS caches. Let's have a look. Oh, there is. Found it. Where's the other one? Down there. Ooh, that was bad. There it is. Hey. So I guess I could go around getting all this stuff, but nah, that'd be too boring. Alright, let's see if I've got any gear on me that I can upgrade anything. I can't remember if I have since last episode, so... Let's have a look. Oh, I do. Oh, and I got the combat shotgun upgrade. Hey! So That means I can get a load of shit ton of stuff for this now. Holy crap. So that I've already got done. Fire an arrow. Increasing damage. I'll go with that. Definite. Stability weight ship. I don't know. How much more have I got? 208. Anything here? No. That means there's going to be nothing anywhere else. So I won't worry about that. Alright, I think we're done here then. Alright, fuck it, let's go.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Thank you, Reyes. Fucking deluded idiot.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Here we go. All right, so definitely gonna need the arrow straight away. All right, let's just make sure I haven't missed anything. Are we on radar here? Yes, we are. Mountain pass. The mountain pass. Oh my god. Okay. No. What? My bad. My bad. I hit the wrong button. My bad. All right. Take two. Oh shit. There we go. Right button. See. Got it that time. Alright, let's go. Let's have a look at this shotgun. Oh my god, it's huge. Right. Oh god, they're right there.
Sam, she's still alive. And the good doctor. What the hell are you doing, Ruben?
Who are these?
The Storm Guard.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course, of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen! What is it, Japanese? Your... Joe!
My...
No! 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 No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No
Damn it, I missed. Now I need to find a camp again.
Stormguard. Still protecting their queen after all these years.
Easy. Whoa, easy. I would rather not engage in conflict right this second. Because the thing is, I don't know how much damage they could actually do to me. So I put it out and I need it again. They keep coming. By the looks of it, they do. Where am I meant to go? I don't even know where I'm meant to go. I'm meant to go over there, sure. But how? Do I fall? I can't fall. Okay. So there's got to be something over here that I can use. Because I wouldn't have been able to travel over this side. Unless... Nope, definitely not. Definitely not. Got spiked hard. Oh, it is there. Fuck's sake, I thought it was. Gotta get through this. I've gotta get through this. Easy does it now, Lara. You're not that far away. Go on, Laura, you can make this jump. Inhuman roars. speaking Japanese. Run! Cocked that up, didn't you? Queen, maybe? Maybe the Queen is keeping them alive? Well, we'll see. Ah, oh, yes, campfire. We can get this rank up.
Oh! That general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
All right, let's do our skills. Lowest first. Which is this? Dodge kills. Skillfully dodge light armored opponents and then strike them at close range to kill them instantly. Ooh. Cool. Like it. And in pistol, I know we can upgrade something. There it is. Holds 12 rounds, which is good. Means I could shoot more. Alright, let's get through the door. Alright. Come on, Lara, stop. Gotta be really careful going across this, I think. Oh. Nasty. Oh. Hey, a bunch more enemies. And they already know I'm here, so I'm gonna have to kill them all. And now I've gotta kill that. Cheers, I'm bored.
Okay.
coming in. Come on, come on, follow. Yes, that's what I wanted. My shotgun now. Reload. I've already reloaded. Cool, this is the most intense bit of action we've had so far, I think. Oh yeah, I forgot about grenade launch being on the gun. Dunno. Sorry guys, just had to do that. You left me no choice. My bad. I'm good. Wait a minute. Sorry, hold on. Oh, there we go. No? Okay. Okay. I don't know why, but I feel like this might do something. No, it won't. It definitely won't. No. It didn't. Alright, it has to be to do with this. Gotta be something. Something stupidly easy to work out. Come on. Really? 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 It was because there was a fucking dude stuck down there? There we go. So if that dude weren't stuck, I would have been through this. Oh shit, I forgot about you. Okay, the Chasm Shrine. Oh, what was that?
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now, I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this, before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
Aww. Poor soldier. Alright. So, let's go through this door and see what happens next. Oh, holy shit. This doesn't look pretty. But, I'm gonna end it here. Yeah. That means the next episode has got to be the last. So, I hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and a favorite if you did. Don't forget to subscribe to become a pro Elder Yelling today. Thank you for all the support as per normal. I'm very, very much looking forward to finishing this. And I hope you've enjoyed Tomb Raider. Even though I keep saying, like, it's the end. It's going to be the end. It's going to be the end. It just keeps on piling on more and more and more than I've ever expected of this game. So, yeah. Looking forward to completing it. And I hope you've enjoyed. So, until the next episode, stream or vlog that I make, I will see you all later.